It's day four of the CIAA tournament, and the Lady Bulldogs are locked and loaded as they're ready to take on the Vikings of Elizabeth City State University. Bowie State Pro Day is today here in Bowie, Maryland, and all eyes are on quarterback Amir Hall. Amir was invited to the NFLPA Collegiate Bowl, but did not get an NFL Combine invite. It's been an action-packed day here at the Spectrum Center, and as the CIAA quarterfinals wind down, the Bowie Bulldogs take the floor to take on Livingston Blue Bears. The Bowie Bulldogs are coming off a 77-55 onslaught against Fayetteville State University last night at Bojangles Coliseum. From the Spectrum Center and BSU TV Sports, I'm Justin Jacobs. The Bulldogs just touched down in Charlotte, and it's all gas, no brakes from here, baby. They're taking on the Broncos, Fayetteville State University. In the last 6 years, the Bulldogs have won two championships, in 2013 and 2017. And now this year, they're looking to take home the trophy again. From Bojangles Coliseum, BSU TV Sports, I'm Justin Jacobs. We're here with Coach Brooks. Coach Brooks, you guys came out very energetic. You guys had a lot of good defensive stands in the first half. What do you guys think you can do to secure the win in the second half?
We got it. We got same blueprint as the first half. We got to come out and defend. We got to play with energy. And I thought we were really, really connected. We talked and we played together.
Okay, thank you, Coach Brooks.
Good luck.
Coach Brooks has been neck and neck for the majority of the first half. What needs to be done to pull away in the second and secure the win?
I think two things. First of all, we got to keep them off the offensive glass. We're not doing a good job of boxing out. And then we just got to take care of the basketball. When we do that, we're getting good shots. But those two things are important to us.
Now for your men's college hoops. Bowie State men's basketball finished their season 17-13. They started off a bit slow, taking five straight losses, but they bounced back, winning four straight. Carrying that momentum in the conference play, they finished the regular season third in the CIAA Northern Division. The Bulldogs punched their ticket to the CIAA tournament. They started off hot, beating Fayetteville State, but they couldn't quite get the job done in a quarterfinal round against Livingston College. The man that led the Bulldogs this season was junior forward Cameron Hayes. Cameron scored 429 points this season, averaging 43% from beyond the arc. I challenge Cam to a three-point contest, and I'll let you be the judge of who the better shooter is.
Watching basketball on TV is one thing, but actually being in the arena for the game is another. It takes hard work for many people to make the production come to life. You have the referees, scorekeepers, fans, cheerleaders, coaches, the players, but most importantly, the ball boys. We had the pleasure of meeting a ball boy. 10-year-old Charlotte native James G. was on the baseline of the Bowie State University versus Livingston University game, and I wondered, how was he able to land the job?
Well, my uncle, who works for CIAA, and he signed me up for it, so I was able to become a ball boy for this.
What's your favorite part about the job?
James was very energetic the entire game. His dad is a DC native, and his mom had friends that graduated from Bowie. That's how he became a fan. I guess being the ball boy isn't so bad after all.
You heard it here from James G. This is Justin Jacobs from BSU TV Sports.
Go Bowie!
We welcome you to the CIAA tournament in Charlotte, North Carolina. We have a great matchup tonight against the Bowie State University Bulldogs and the Livingston College Blue Bears. Stay tuned for more action. It's been an action-packed day here at the Spectrum Center, and as the CIAA quarterfinals wind down, the Bowie Bulldogs take the floor to take on Livingston Blue Bears. The Bowie Bulldogs are coming off a 77-55 onslaught against Fayetteville State University last night at Bojangles Coliseum. From the Spectrum Center and BSU TV Sports, I'm Justin Jacobs.
It was a slow start from the tip. Neither team saw a bucket until the 17-minute mark. Johannes Fleming was the first to score in the night's competition. The Bulldogs would keep that lead the entire half, and the Blue Bears seemed to stay right on their back and in the first half 31-29. We got a word from Bowie State head coach Darrell Brooks at the half.
Coach Brooks has been neck and neck for the majority of the first half. What needs to be done to pull away in the second and secure the win?
I think two things. First of all, we got to keep them off the offensive glass. We're not doing a good job of boxing out. And then we just got to take care of the basketball. When we do that, we're getting good shots. But those two things are important to us.
The Bulldogs came out flat on defense in the second half, allowing 24 points in the paint and 27 off of turnovers. The score was tied 61-all, which is 5 minutes left, but the Blue Bears went on an 18-13 run and finished the game with a win. They will move on to the semifinals to face number one ranked Virginia State University. We met with head coach Darryl Brooks after the game. He said, "We turned the ball over too much in the second half. Livingston is a team that plays at a frantic pace, and they score a lot off of turnovers. We saw that tonight here in the Spectrum Center." From BSU TV Sports, I'm Justin Jacobs.
When the CIAA Conference Basketball Tournament is not taking place, the CIAA is taking strides to make sure the schools in its conference continue to thrive. High schoolers from the surrounding areas were able to attend the CIAA Education Day. This event held many workshops, guest speakers, and a college fair where they were able to meet representatives from the schools in its conference. We were able to get a word with the 10th president of Bowie State University, Dr. Burrow.
We're here with Dr. Burrow. Dr. Burrow, why is it important that the CIAA hosts this Education Day every year?
Well, Education Day is about opening up new opportunities for our students who are aspiring to go on to colleges and universities to let them know about all the value that we have at each of our respective historically black colleges and universities.
I was able to find out what it takes to be a Bulldog.
What we're looking for are students who are motivated, who are going to come in and understand the value of education, and are really looking forward to utilizing their unique talents and abilities at our university, and that they connect with our university. Bowie State University is known for excellence, academic excellence, and we're looking for students who are going to engage with our campus, not just come and sit in the classroom, but be part of our campus community and the broader community in Prince George's County.
Thank you, Dr. Bro.
You're very welcome.
From BSU TV News, I'm Justin Jacobs.
It's okay,
Everything we do, we going dummy. Whatever I do, I hope I got that tummy. Just in case a child play, just in case. Yeah. Every watch out,
you will be down, shaved by Bacardi. Why the body gone on Bacardi? See you and them speak, I'm coming like I'm Cardi. I'll expose you, cause I'm back in that molding thing. You niggas is getting too big for you britches, you need some new clothes and things. Why everybody eat money bag? That's the topic. AP on me, cost a bag. Water faucet. Never ever did some sucker shit like pay to take a nigga off a show. She a green light, she a go. Mac on a fucking duck.
They said they need answers.
About what?
Well, I got big fat.
You went about it the wrong way, so we can't fix that.
I'm so straight.
She mad at you, so she come for me for get back. Next time you bring